Here we are.
Al Titi.
Al Titi.
Chifa, Titi.
Buenas. Chifa. Famous Peruvian Chinese. Best Chinese restaurant in Peru. So I have no idea what we ordered.
¿Qué vamos a comer?
Comida china.
This place is packed. Totally packed. If you don't have a reservation, you're gonna be waiting a good 2 hours.
La cola is a Peruvian drink. It's the best with the Peruvian food, ceviche, comida criolla, seafood, chifa.
It literally tastes like liquid bubble gum, which is kind of amazing.
Coca-Cola is so popular here in Peru that Coca-Cola has to buy it because he couldn't compete.
It's like we're starting off with some delicious dim sum. Pork and stuff.
So good.
Fried wonton with salsa tamarindo.
Mira lo que dice ahí.
Crystallized shrimp.
Check out that crystallized shrimp.
This is chicken with asparagus inside. You can see the asparagus right there. Asparagus.
Chicken is wrapped around the asparagus. Pretty amazing.
Tallarín crocante.
Crocante. Crispy deliciousness over here. Look at that. Amazing. All the ingredients seem super fresh and very clean and delicious. Definitely quality Chinese food. Pretty much killed everything.
Finish.
Finito.
Baby chirimoya.
Baby chirimoya. Wow. Delicious jasmine tea. Very hot. Don't spill it on your lap. You can't sue here. We just ate at Titi. And it was succulent. Delicious. Very excellent Chinese fare. Peace. 你少说的屁话都花时间练习，你本来就是一只井底的青蛙，不努力就只能够一辈子麻痹。I need a squad，真他妈的 squad，风格搭配 copycat，要变成 rap star。